So if you want to make your own cake flour at home, you're going to need some all-purpose flour and cornstarch. Now for every 1 cup of all-purpose flour, you're going to remove 2 tablespoons, and then you're going to add 2 tablespoons of cornstarch. And then you're going to sift it 5 to 6 times. And there's your cake flour.